tree. Can you say? Very good. That's an apple tree. How many apples do you see? Can you count?
One, two, three.
What, are we gonna done already? Discover a small world of great surprises. Ready? Ready? Ready?
Ready?
No, wait. There's a
page.
So this is our page. I'm gonna hold it up to the light. I'm gonna see some secret pictures.
Ooh.
Whoa, do you see that? An apple tree is green with leaves in summer. Can you see what it looks like in winter? What does it look like in winter? Look at that! Uh-oh! It's black! In winter, the branches are bare. One by one, the leaves drift to the ground. What do you see in the tree? Do you see some animals in the tree? What do you see? You see something that goes chirp, chirp, chirp. There's a nose. Can you say nose? We're gonna learn that later. Nose and eyes. Can you say bird? There's a bird.
Where's it a bird?
Can you point to the bird?
Where's it a bird?
Yeah, bird. And there's another one. One, two. Good job. One by one, the leaves drift to the ground in autumn, but the tree will grow new leaves in spring. That picture. Many animals live around the tree. Can you see? Who the bird is about to grab? Where's the bird? Wait, show me the bird on this picture.
Where's the bird?
Where's the bird here? I see an orange bird.
Orange bird.
Orange bird. Orange.
Me, what's orange?
Do you see the orange bird? Yeah. What's it going to eat? What's it going to eat?
Going to eat this.
A worm, but I think it wants to eat a worm. I can't see it. Maybe I can't see it. Wait, wait. Oh, I know. I know. There it is!
Look! Look! It's a worm.
Do you see the worms?
It's a worm. It's a worm. Look at it.
Yeah! I can see the worm.
A worm. Look at it.
What's under the leaves? see a frog.
Oh, and a frog.
Can you see a frog?
A frog. Blah, blah. Blah,
blah. He said, ribbit.
Blah.
Ribbit.
It's a frog. Also fall from the tree to the ground below. Can you spot anything growing on this dead branch? There's a dead branch. What's there? What's behind? Oh, I see something. You see some mushrooms?
Mushrooms?
I see some mushrooms. It's really hard to see today, but... There's some mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
See the mushrooms? One, two, three, four. So many mushrooms. In dark, damp patches on the fallen branch, groups of mushroom toadstools and other fungi grow. There's a better picture. You see the mushrooms?
Okay.
The dead wood rots and makes food tasty to eat. Do you want to eat rotten wood? You want to eat dead stuff? No, that tastes good. Something runs quickly past the dead branch. It scurries behind a stone. Who does this tail belong to? What's that? I don't know what that is. You think it's a lizard or a mouse? What do you think? It's a lizard!
Lizard.
You got the lizard? Between the stones. Look, it's a lizard. Oh. Hi. It waits to catch a passing insect, spider, slug, or snail for its dinner. Nom, 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 nom. Are you hungry? I'm hungry too. I'm hungry. On the other side of the tree, a rabbit hops into a hole in the ground. Where did he disappear to? Here you go, Sally. Where did he go?
Where did he go?
Where did the lizard go? Or where did the rabbit go?
Go. Okay.
Underneath? Yep, just like you. I see a baby rabbit and a mommy rabbit and a daddy rabbit. Thump, thump. Deep down in the earth, rabbits dig nests and tunnels. They build large burrows where many rabbits can live together. Ooh. A fly whirs up the tree trunk. Something is hiding in the bark. Can you see what it is? What did you see? You see? What's back there? Do you know this one? We're gonna study this one. Ooh, boy. You know this one? Can you say butterfly? The fly has flown into a spider's web. Oh no. Its feet are stuck fast in strands of sticky silk. Uh-oh. The web is a trap that catches food for the spider. Have you seen a spider web before?
A bird flies through the rustling leaves with a worm in her beak.
Ooh.
Who is going to eat the worm?
Remember Wiggly Wiggly Worm? Wiggly Wiggly Worm.
There it is! There's a worm! A tall, strong tree with a small world, all of its own.